write poetry because it's cute. We read and write poetry because we are members of the human race, and the human race is filled with passion. Medicine, law, business, engineering, these are noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. Poetry, beauty, romance, love, these are what we stay alive for. Oh, life of the questions, of these recurring, of the endless trains of the faithless, of cities filled with the foolish, what good amid these, oh, me, oh, life? Answer, that you are here. That life exists in identity. The powerful play goes on in you. Play goes on, and you may contribute the verse. It's you. Powerful play goes on. Your verse.